vision of PJ's Grill was realized.
How'd you feel?
Great. It was a team effort that was led by the new chef, Madeline and Joe.
Tonight, PJ's Grill served 90 customers who love the food, and more importantly, are coming back because they've had a great time. The difference just with a decent chef in the kitchen doing his job that he's paid to do. Weight off your shoulders. But the most important thing is that I saw two owners who are passionate, happy, and dealing with their business.
What Chef Ramsey's done here is incredible. I don't really know how he knew how to go to the heart of Joe, but he did. It's just been unreal.
It's like I just got a fire back here. I haven't felt that way in a long time. This is the first time in a lot of years I feel my brothers up and down me.
Look over my shoulder. You can do it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Good night. During my stay here, it's been dark, rainy and gloomy. And I'm not just talking about the weather. But based on what I saw tonight in this restaurant, I seriously hope that tomorrow the sun shines on PJ's Grill and into the future. Because it deserves it.
Chef Ramsey left, PJ's business did improve. But after a great deal of thought, Joe and Madeline made the most difficult business decision of their life. They decided to close PJ's Grill and return to the construction business.
You folks
hate
these things for years.
Congrats.
Next, only on Chiller.
Selective Service online at sss.gov or at the post office.
It's the look.
I'm starving. What's the rest of it?
Thank you.
Hold on! Hold on! Okay, bye.